rhinos are majestic animals. And the proximity that visitors usually get with these animals in Sauraha can be quite profound. I still get the thrill. I went to Sauraha to find out the real story behind those mind-blowing images and to look into whether rhinos and locals can really live side by side. So the formation of this national park basically meant no poaching and no deforestation, so complete sanctuary for the rhinos. The number has jumped from merely 100 in 1965 to 751 in 2021. So it's been a big leap. Sauraha is a town in a very unique position because it was developed right next to prime rhino habitat in Sitwan National Park. When rhinos face a food crisis, they're forced to get out of their comfort zones. So this territorial animal ends up having to push the man-made boundaries and start venturing into human territories. Rhinos brought tourism, which benefited many people. Sauraha exploded. I met this lady in the high street of Sauraha who runs this store, and she couldn't be more happy with the rhinos basically walking up and down her street, because for her, a rhino means good business.
अब हामीहरु पसलबाट सामान किनेर लैजानु हुन्छ आफुलाई खाँचो पर्ने सामानहरु गडा ले गर्दाखेरिमा चाहिँ सबै जनालाई अब आफ्नो जीविका उपार्जनको लागि पनि भन्नु केही गर्नको लागि टेवा पुगिराछ.
These rhinos don't just want to be part of the nightlife. What they're after lies beyond the twinkly lights. Where better than a perfectly manicured mustard field? I went to meet a local farming family who have been affected by the rhino.
Amma, namaste.
Bali nali na sapai thog ma samasya dinte sir. Yehi rahdeni sir. Ratai bari abo bilka saamay bora aunsa. Raat bari chorta aunsa bian aurcha janta. अब डरै हुन्छ नि सर अब भुरा भयो नि भुरालाई नि डर हुन्छ वस्तु भाउ बाँधिराखेको छ वस्तु भाउलाई नि डर हुन्छ सबै थोकको डरै हुन्छ नि सर त्यो नाश बनाइराखे हामीलाई त नोक्सानै मात्रै छ सर हामीलाई त केही फाइदा छैन सौराको होटलवालाहरूलाई उनीहरूलाई चाहिँ बढाउनु पर्छ भनेर उनीहरूले फाइदा लिन्छन् उनीहरूलाई चाहिँ भाव होला हामीलाई त छैन सर त्यस्तो कम भइदिए हुन्थ्यो हाम्रो खेती खान पाए हुन्थ्यो हामीलाई त्यति मात्रै छ सर
I visited a family that are doing things a different way. Homestays, basically the idea of the local people sharing their ways of living, their food, their ideas, and their culture. This homestay brings a different kind of tourism, a tourism that truly connects visitors with nature and the original way of life.
मेरो नाम सरिता बोट घर मेरो यही हो अनि होमस्टे चलाउँछ गाउँ घुम्ने अब यस्तै खर्क छानाहरू हेर्ने कहाँ खाना पका हेर्ने हेर्दै जाने हो दिउँसभरि यसरी नै कटाउने हो अनि जंगली जनावरले त धेरै नै हानि गरिराख्या छ हामीलाई त दिनकै हात्ती आउने गैंडा आउने भालु आउने बाघ आउने ठाउँ हो खेती लाएर खान पाउँदैन हामीले यही पाउनाकै उसबाट जीविका चलाइराख्यौ 80 90 जति हुन्छन् महिनामा राम्रै भयो पहिले मेरो एउटै कोठा थियो अहिले यत्रो 9 कोठा 7 कोठा बनाउ अनि मैले यति दुःख गरेको भनेर एउटा महिलाले गरेको भनेर खुसी हुन्छ
Nothing is black and white when it comes to striking a perfect balance between conservation and human population. Only when all the parties involved are equally benefiting, I believe, can humans and rhinos coexist side by side. There's plenty to learn from what I've seen in Sauraha.